score the first touchdown of this game. Explosive start for the Calgary Stampeders. Their first series, Henry Burris to Larry Taylor, 25-yard touchdown. Throwing down for Pierce. And it's picked off. And it is Rod Williams, his fourth of the season. Interception leader in the Canadian Football League. Second down play again. Pierce going deep, bombs away. It is caught. Denmark has it.
This Thompson's rhythm doesn't matter. Clarence Denmark just outfights the defender for the ball. A fantastic catch.
Can you believe that?
Gets it a touchdown. You know they'll lament that. Durant looking deep. Getzlaff in the end zone for a touchdown.
And watch the accuracy on this throw. Up over the outside shoulder so that only Chris Getzlaff can get there.
Well, that helps him or hurts him, but
Lule with the pump fake has Simon at the 30, at the 20. Simon, one man to beat. Touchdown, BC. 62 yards for G. Roy Simon.
Great players can take games over, and G. Roy Simon is starting to take this game over.
Much continuity there. He goes over the top. Oh, what a catch! Clarence Denmark, welcome to plays of the week. Ricky Ray now, 12 seconds left in the half. To Fred Stamps. He's got it.
Unreal.
Oh my goodness, again. Second down, Ray. Protected. Here he goes, downfield into traffic. It is picked off by Javon Johnson. Two covering two. And Javon Johnson with another Blue Bomber takeaway. First and 10. Three-man rush. Glenn with time. Oh, 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 what a catch by Sticky Stala.
Money.
Mr. Velcro hangs on again. Margo out of Rutgers. Second and 11. Pierce avoids it. How did he get away? But Pierce to the 30, to the 20. Could he score? Yes! Touchdown! What a crazy run by Buck Pierce. Might be Winnipeg's play of the year.
I tell you what, everybody holds their breath a little bit when Buck Pierce takes off with the football. And this is where number four is at his best, is on the scramble, making things happen.
What a touchdown. One of the best quarterback runs for a TD we have seen in years. 48 yards.